Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the adventures of Batrogue and RobinTV. I don't know what,
Welcome to David Touches 80. Haha. Put that in, keep that in.
I'm gonna just beep it. Oh, wait, hold up. So, look at the title of the story.
The Riddler's Revenge.
Come over here. Do you remember how what we were talking about?
The joke. Oh, holy crap. Okay.
Do you remember when we were talking about, like, Star Wars?
We were, saying we would name each part after a Star Wars title. And I was like, that's a cool idea, but are we even going to be able to get them? And then I set them on. I was like, holy shit, I actually do have, like, the perfect amount to just say the ones that actually matter.
New saga does not matter.
Yeah, frick the new saga.
Do you wanna say anything that I need to? Okay, hold up. Before we start, what did we decide the penguin was gonna be called? Penguins,
Attack of the Penguin.
Yeah. So do you have any words that you need to say to get out before we start this that I need to beep out?
Can we try, can you bleep that?
Yeah, I'll bleep that, yeah.
Alright, that was it then.
Okay. Have fun, Robin.
Thanks,
There she goes
Bruce
again.
Wayne. A thar she blows, mighty. Wait, is this Catwoman?
I think so. You gotta do the opening, cause, not yet.
No, I think this Catwoman's a part of this team. She is. Yeah. I remember playing the demo for Lego Batman on my PSP. And the only mission they would let you do for the hero one was the Catwoman mission.
Oh, it's a penguin with a gun! I know it's late, but...
It's a penguin with a gun.
Lego comedy.
Cannot catch the penguin with the gun. Man, I don't know why I'm coughing so much.
Did you smoke the devil's lettuce?
I did not, no.
Dude, Bane set that down aggressively. I'm gonna just play the blind boom sound effect when he does that.
Selina Kyle, aka Catwoman, is an accomplished cat burglar with a taste for luxury. I'm moving a bit faster than the thing, so I'll let it type out a bit before continuing. She is extremely agile and acrobatic and deadly with her whip. Alright, well, that was the end, so I didn't need to do that anyways.
So, this is something I'm going to ask just for you and for so, obviously, in part 4 when Poison Ivy showed up, I played Careless Whisper. Should I do that for every attractive DC character?
Each woman character that we meet on here, we have to play a song from. This one gets Freakin' You by Joe Desi.
You're going to have to sing that song.
I will.
I
will. Alright. Oh, man. Out of the enemies in Batman's gallery, female ones, which one is the best one?
The best, Batman girl, I guess?
Yeah, I was gonna say the best Batgirl, but that wouldn't make sense because.
Yeah, there's Batgirl.
Yeah.
Batman girl, that's what we're gonna go with.
The Batman girl. It's the woke new agenda of DC. Batman girl, and it's Batman, but it has boobs and a.
What the? I'm at the. Do I beep out boobs? Are we going that? Oh.
Beep out boobs. Beep out boobs. What are we, five?
I mean, we're doing a kid friendly.
Come on. All right, look, dude. They can handle the word boobs, I think.
Are you sure about that?
When you were a kid, you said boobies, did you not?
I sucked on.
Yeah, leave boobies in.
I did. Oh, what the.
You're stuck back there!
Oh, okay, we're good.
Oh, what the hell?
I thought I was stuck.
You were for like a hot second. What the heck was that? Alright.
I'm pretty sure you used that to clean it.
No.
I'm stupid. Alright, let's go.
Yeah, this is just a drive around, ain't it? I need the hazmat suit.
Are you sure?
Robin.
Did Robin?
Because he can walk through that if he's. Yes!
And that's probably the suit right there.
I think. Nah, this is gonna be one of your suits, I think. If I remember this level correctly.
Dude, I haven't played this game.
It's not a new one, that's all I
remember. The fact that we can play this and.
Ooh.
The fact that we can play this in 4K 60 FPS is nuts to me because back then.
Or you're playing it in that. Mine's lagging a lot.
Oh, how bad is the lag? Because for me, it doesn't show you lagging.
It's it gets real choppy in a few bits. Oh.
Luckily, the.
Okay, like right there, I literally just teleported over to the docks. Yeah.
Luckily, the content doesn't show this, but at the same
time... What was that about the content not showing
it? I'm gonna zoom in on you and have you zoomed in on me. It's gonna have, like, make it sound like your brain did. Never mind, you can do it to me.
Oh, Jesus, it is lagging a lot right now. Oh my god! I just did, like, a Michael Jackson jitter down the... Oh my god. Leave this in, man. There, I don't know why it's doing so bad. It's okay, it's doing good now. Knock on wood. Kill that guy, Batman.
Oh,
Batman, I killed him. Is that what you wanted for me to kill?
This is Dick Grayson, so I think it's
is Dick Grayson okay with killing?
Isn't it Damien who was trained? I did it twice.
Bro.
Gotta stop!
You in the wrong series, my friend. Okay, Damian Wayne is the one that... Damian
trained.
Wayne and Jason Todd. Jason Todd was kind of okay with it.
Yeah, but I'm thinking Damian was trained by the League of Assassins, wasn't he?
Yeah, because his mom is Talia. Talia is such a bit.
Did you beat up a rat?
Yeah. Talia is such a baddie, dude.
Why?
Why? She just is. Have you heard her? Have you played Arkham City?
I have not, actually.
Oh my god. You're missing out on a good Batman game.
Remember that I played
her. Oh my god, like...
Played through, Arkham Asylum.
Yeah.
I want to make sure I had the right name before I said it.
Well, Arkham City takes place, I forget how many years after the first one. But, the plot of it is, spoiler alert for Arkham City, there is a Supermax prison being built on one of Gotham's, like, islands, like, literally, like, the residential islands. Like, it gets the museum, the bank, some of Ace Chemicals, maybe? No, none of Ace Chemicals. None of it, but a lot of factories and stuff. Anyways, point is that a chunk of Gotham is just now a prison.
I think, I remember as a kid, I'm not even kidding, I think when I tried to play Arkham Asylum, and I thought Killer Croc was scary.
That's crazy, because my cousin said that too, because when I got Arkham Asylum, it was on Christmas, and he was over, and he was like, "Oh, you got the Arkham games now?" And I was like, "Yeah." And he was like, "I played these. These games are awesome. You are gonna love them." And I was like, "Okay, cool. I was probably gonna like them anyways." But cool that you like them too. Because he used to crap on a lot of stuff that I liked. I liked regular show, and I quote said, "This show is gay." So I would never watch it.
Regular show was bomb, bro.
I loved regular show, but he said it was gay. So then I gave up on it for a little bit.
Bro, I'm not even. I gotta stop. I'm not even gonna say that. Bro said it was.
It wasn't like that. It was not like that.
I gotta
that.
Beat that up just because I don't want to get canceled.
It was not like that, guys. Y'all know what I said. It was not like that. Show is awesome. I personally didn't think it, but I didn't want him to think I was, because he said look, he didn't say it in that way. The way he said it, he meant it as in, like, loser.
That's what gay men, Tim. You're really shitting on yourself right now.
Look, dude, it was like 2008, alright? Things were different. It was the Wild West.
Red Dead Redemption.
Where was I?
Oh my god.
So he's like, "You'll have to tell me when you get to a certain part though, and I'll have to come down here and play it for you, because you'll probably be too scared to do it." And I was like, "No, nuh-uh. I can do it without being scared."
So then I didn't.
Do I still? Aw, oh,
being a woman, what the?
Social warriors. Are you okay, lady? Oh, she's running away.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Dude, I honestly thought she jumped off right there. Wait, no. Oh!
Yes! Alright.
Just punch the rat.
So, Batman, we never talk about that, alright? She was one of the League of Assassin members. Yeah, yeah. Right? Right, Batman? Batman.
I miss my wife, Tails.
That's not my name. Can't even get my name right, Bruce. Come on. Yeah, bitch. What if I cut myself off when I say it? Does this need to be censored if I end up cutting myself off?
No, I'm so going to just. You gotta make it go in the hole.
I was just seeing if those did anything too.
Yeah, I guess the Dr. Father didn't teach you that.
Dr. Father. What? What? Is that even a reference to?
No, I'm gonna just put it in.
Who
the
is
right
Dr.
Hole.
Father?
I didn't say doctor, I said adoptive father.
Oh.
I guess
just
Batman
knew
did.
Alfred's more of a dad than you.
Yeah, so. He at least taught me how to put it in.
Interesting.
What the f***?
That would have been an interesting conversation. I wonder what that conversation was with Bruce and Alfred. Do you think it happened when Catwoman? It was like, now Bruce, I know on these vigilante missions you go on, there are going to be some women.
You have to be careful.
You have to be careful, Bruce.
You have to be careful.
And then he goes, you, Alfred, don't talk about Harley like that. She's so weird. And he's like, Master Bruce, I'm not talking about Harley Quinn. And he's like, oh, then who could you be talking about? And then I don't know why I turned Batman here, into like a brooding teen.
He probably was a teen.
He was a brute. Yeah, he was a brooding teen. Robert Pattinson did it well. Robert Pattinson strikes again. That was nice.
The click noise.
Have you seen the Tim Burton Batmans?
I don't think I have, actually.
Oh, you need to. Oh, there she goes. There it is. Play it. Alright. Man, if we played that for Selena Kyle, Batman, she would totally, want to come back to the Batcave. Okay, ignore me, Bruce. That's
yeah,
fine.
I'm going to.
No, how's Bruce, that isn't very.
How's that for
that isn't very. Again, Bruce is. Not Bruce, you're Bruce. Alfred is better than you.
I did not see, oh my god.
Yep. Yeah, let me get a smell of it.
What are you smelling?
Sage. Dragon's blood sage was bought for my mother for Christmas.
Oh.
Yeah.
Back to regular. Can we beat the woman, please?
Okay, that's a sentence, I guess. Let me get a whiff of it. Oh, that does smell good. Very warm smell to it too. Yeah.
You know, out of context, it sounds really bad.
No problem, Mom. Yeah, it sounds really bad.
Like I know.
Me and my mom are sniffing dragon's blood right now. Just oh yes, Mom. This dragon's blood is awesome. This will definitely power me up. I'll be able to go to Valhalla.
Robin gets the ball.
Batman, I am in Valhalla right now.
Jolly sweet.
Why can't I? Man. She's such a little, minx. Get her.
Did we share the line?
That was kinda cool. That was kinda cool. I didn't know you could do that. I got her. Oh, I don't got her.
Oh my god, quit running!
Oh my god, dude. This is annoying. Oh my god. Okay, it's because those guys are here. Kill them! There. Now steal the gem. Steal the gem, Batman. Batman. Batman.
Sorry,
Batman. Batman. Batman! Batman! No, Batman!
I'm getting pussy.
Jokes on you, Batman. You definitely so.
Nope, you do. Go get the crystal, thank you.
Bye, cat!
Well, with that...
She definitely smell like fish.
Does she definitely?